Which accurately describes the shape of the graphed function at the point x equals a. So at x equals a, we are right here. So at this point, our function is increasing, and it's the beginning of the frown, so it is concave down. So it is concave down and increasing, or answer choice D.